what's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you 2.9 Expo Cycle, one of the decks which I already can tell you this deck will always be viable. There are so many cards like Archers, Skeletons, Ice Spirit, Fireball, Log, Ice Comb. They're never gonna get nerfed, or at least a small nerf, and they're still gonna be viable. Expo, one of the strongest cards, or like one of the strongest win conditions in general, and especially Ban Change got announced today after the Musketeer nerf and Skelly Dragons. Maybe RG is gonna get played less, so I feel like 2.9 is gonna be better than ever. If you guys don't wanna miss any videos in the future, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to use code Morten in the shop if you guys wanna buy the Battle Pass. Really supports me, just pull in the shop, buy the Battle Pass. Thank you so much for doing that. I'm gonna see you in the first game. Let's go. So guys, here in the first game against Red Rose, let's give him a good luck and let's see what he does. Normally you wanna start like kinda passive, going for Ice Battle Bridge, going with Skates in the back end. Stuff like that. So we're going with Archers. He's gonna go Skeleton Dragons. Still could be World Giant. Bane Change are not live yet. They're gonna come tomorrow. So it looks like it's gonna be World Giant. This is, I wouldn't say a really tough matchup. In my opinion, if the Expo player plays perfect, he's gonna win the matchup. But we are not the best Expo player in the world. That's the problem. Going with Ice Spirit. Okay, maybe it's not Warrior Giant, maybe it's like E-Golem Rage or Sparky Rage. Okay, we need to go for Expo now offensive because he spent so much elixir. It's gonna be Sparky Rage. Whew. Can we defend the push is a question. Oh, it's Eagle. Oh no, oh no, oh no, bro. Oh my, what a beautiful defense. I really thought we lost the game there, but it was like a perfect defense by us. This was like insane. I don't know how we did that, but we did it, so not gonna complain about that. Perfect skeletons as well. And I think in this matchup we needed to go for defensive expo now and try to chip him out. Maybe Fireball Psyche even with Sparky. He's gonna go opposite lane. This is like the right move to do. This is gonna be tough, man. You don't really want to play against Eagle and Sparky, don't you? So I think we're going for Log over Fireball over here. Then we go for Log. Then we go with an Ice Bird. Gonna do with this, and then we go with another Fireball. Can the Fireball maybe come down? Perfect. Great defense from us. Going for another Tesla. Okay, what's he gonna do next? No, 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 not splash the tower, bro. Don't splash the tower. Don't do something like that. Just chill a bit. Okay. Come on, Morten. Come on, bro. You can take this up. Log, 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 log. Ice Golem, Ice Golem, Ice Golem. Oh, too late. Man. This deck is like ridiculous annoying. He's playing an E Golem in the back. Can we not just spell cycle him now? Log. Go with this, go with this. And I think we won. We should win the game now if we don't miss the fireball. Let's go, really nice first game. I don't know how we were able to defend the first. The pusher was like, we had like, not that much legs in hand. We were able to defend this, and I'm gonna see you in game number 2. Let's go, really nice start of the video. So guys, here we go to game number 2 against Ben. Good luck to Ben. Let's see what Ben is able to do here. Going with Ice with the bridge. Keep going with archers like that. Okay. Going with an Ice Golem. Great Ice Golem. Then we're going with a Tesla. Okay. I have Electro Wizard. Could be World Giant. Could be Giant Double Prince with Miner. This is not that easy. Man, we're facing tough matchups. But yeah, I don't think it's gonna charge if the. Don't think, no, man. I should have known that. Like, sometimes you should stop thinking and know some stuff. Going for Tesla. This is so tough. Going for Lord, just a cycle. Yeah, that's great. Let me go for offensive elixir. He's kind of low on elixir. He tries to giant fireball now. That's what he should have done at least. Okay, Triad Protect this. Ice Golem is gonna chip away at his tower normally, I think. One hit, come on. Okay, that's chip. You need to take this. I think now it's time to go for a defensive expo. Okay, we got the one expo lock because you overcommit. Now it's kinda time to just try to spell cycle him a bit with Ice Bird, Fireball. It's gonna give us like great value. Go for Tesla. Go with an insane lock because now the Mega Man is gonna tank. Go with Dad. Go with a lock. Should be just one hit, I think. Gonna be so annoying now. Fireball him to King. Yes, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Great fireball. Another Tesla. Another log. Should be enough. Let's go. We win the game. Really nice game. That was hard too. Two tough matchups, two wins. This is perfect showing for a video. Would say we're just gonna jump into the next game. Let's go. So guys, here we are next game against Mao Qian. Okay, going with skeletons in the back. Let's see what he's gonna do against that. Going with archers as well. Going with Iceberg maybe the bridge. Barbarat against Barbarat. You normally want to go for defensive expo. You're gonna go for it already. And kind of sniping this barber. It could be graveyard, which is, in my opinion, not that easy. Or could be like Royal Logs, which would be a good matchup for us. Great Ice Golem Bears, perfect tower range, and gets distracted, like a baby then gets distracted. So look at the value which the expo got. 647 at the same time, we got a positive elixir against the baby then, so we are kind of up by elixir and we still have an expo on the field. So I don't know if I would have played the poison dead late, so we just can go with another offensive expo now because we're up by elixir. And he's gonna go with this. That's not what I expected to happen. Go with a log. We don't get any connections, but we were able to activate King Tower now. Yes, perfect King activation. And the nice thing is we can just crash him with another offensive expo because we know we are up by Elixir. So, yes, drop a Barbat now. We go with a Tesla like that. Yes, that's exactly why we played the Tesla like that. And Tesla's killing the baby drain completely. And Tesla's still on the field and we're gonna get some expo chip, I think, like 200. Okay. Questionable. He's even committing to the Tesla even more. So I think we go for expo now because our Tesla's still alive. He's gonna go for defensive E-Golem. Going with a Tesla like that. He's gonna drop E-Drag. We can't really do anything against that. But this is fine right now. Just try to outcycle him now. Going for expo Tesla opposite lane at the bridge because we have so much Elixir. Going with Archer Psy, going with Skeleton Psy. And then a thing. Move a log like that. Tesla is so nice in the matchup. At the same time, we're defending here, we go in the offensive position. Go for another offensive expo. I don't know if the expo that was, I mean, I think that was a bad expo into the bar part. I think I should have played passive now. Kinda try to spell cycle him. So I feel like this is how we win the matchup right now. So we're gonna fireball this. We're gonna lock this. Then we're just gonna Tesla. And now we try to play passive and try to spell cycle them. That's at least the plan. If he's gonna go for E-Golem in the back, we're going with defensive expo now. Now it's like, he's playing it well so far. Electro Dragon is so annoying for us. Go for another Tesla high. Log. Going with this. Going with this. Okay. Yeah, help. Yeah, that was unfortunate. Played really well. I think I didn't play perfect this game, so we take the lose, it's fine. Really nice episode still. I don't think I played like perfect, but I felt like it was kinda tough with Barpart, Elixicum, the Electric Dragon was so annoying, like even a Baby Dragon, like we don't have that much against the offensive Nadal and even the Poisons with the Archers and the Tesla. So I feel like I did some mistakes. Maybe I played too aggressive and should have played like more defensive expos. I think that's what I should have done, playing the more defensive expos, and then maybe, if I have the feeling I have Elixir advantage, going with offensive expos. If you guys don't want to miss any videos in the future, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to use code MODMISHOP if you guys want to buy the Battle Pass. I'm going to see you one of my next videos. Peace out, and goodbye.